Okay guys, this is how the wing has turned out. Made specifically for lifting off. Let's get airborne. As soon as it starts to lift off, the car is thrown off course, the speed drops, and it goes back down. It lifts up by about a centimeter, obviously the vibrations go away, but that's the moment you lose control. Oh yeah, it literally becomes uncontrollable. Vlad, in that direction it got fully airborne. Who said cars can't fly? Yes, they can, and quite comfortably.